So there are about 2,000 of these new high-tech trash cans in the city. You throw your trash in there, and once it fills up, it lets Public Works know when they need to be emptied.
They're not exactly talking trash cans, but they can communicate. 2,000 high-tech receptacles fitted with sensors that send signals to Public Works headquarters.
The supervisors on any given day should be able to generate the number of cans to be emptied and the route that the driver should take.
Each of the city's 90 neighborhoods has these new cans. Public Works says this will cut down on manpower. No longer will crews drive around checking empty cans. They will make runs only for the cans that send a signal that they have to be emptied. The department anticipates a huge savings.
But I believe it's going to be almost $2 million savings.
25 employees empty the public garbage receptacles in the city. That number will be cut to just 9 because of the new technology. But the other 16 will not face layoffs.
There's maybe more lock cleanup, getting into the catch basins, pruning trees, things that have been waylaid for years.